Hi everyone, welcome to SA SAR classes. Today in this video we have to draw 276 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. Next, taking this end B point and here A point. Now roughly discussing some important calculation. So if we subtract 84 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 276 degree. So this is 6, carry on, so this is 7 and this is 2. So first we have to count 360 degree angle on the point B. So putting the protractor on the point B by this way and counting angle, so this is 180 degree angle, plus putting the protractor on the point B by this way and counting total angle, so this is 360 degree angle. Now counting 84 degree angle, so this is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84. So this is 84 degree angle. So if we subtract 84 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 276. Now joining this side and taking here C point, so angle ABC after this is 276 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC after this, so angle ABC equal to 276 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks.